A security operations center with a valid SIEM software helps an organization protect its infrastructure and information from internal as well as external threats. Hello and welcome to Information Security Governance, Risk and Compliance. My name is Salvador Vaz and today we will learn how to audit a security operations center in an organization in 10 steps. Let's get started. Point number one, check and verify if the SIEM solution has all three components like log collectors, correlation engine, and the log visualizers. Point number two, check and verify if a threat intelligence is provided to SIEM solution and signature updates are provided for better threat detection. Point number three, check and verify that all the devices such as endpoints, servers, network devices are integrated to the SIEM solution. Make sure all the events and alerts are configured on these components and ensure all the events and logs are collected in the SIEM. Point number four, make sure that there is enough storage space to manage huge amount of log data, retention of data, and for future scalability. Point number five, check and verify if all the first level responders are well trained to handle the security incidents. Also ensure alerts are defined at various stages for escalations depending upon the severity of the event. Point number six, for a deeper investigation of logs, identifying threats, and to perform forensic investigation, ensure that subject matter experts are present at level 2 or level 3 in the SOC department. Point number 7, check and verify the physical and logical access control defined on the SIEM components like log collectors, servers, storages, etc. Point number 8, make sure that the SIEM solution has an alternative facility or a DR component. So make sure that the logs are kept in a secure place with proper access control. Point number 9, check and verify if a vulnerability assessment is performed on the SIEM infrastructure. Ensure that security patches are applied and antivirus software is installed with latest patches. And finally, point number 10, check and verify if there is a log and incident management policy in the organization. And importantly, make sure that all the logs are collected, stored, and processed as per the compliance requirements of regulations like PCI, HIPAA, GDPR, etc. Thank you for watching. Do share the video and comment your feedback. Thank you.